An all-PCL district final in Kalida today as the host Wildcats, a 3-1 winner over Miller City on Wednesday, take on Fort Jennings after the Musketeers blanked Continental 1-0 in the semifinals. During the regular season, two rivals played to a scoreless tie, a result that can't be duplicated in the postseason. Fans filing in have some great seats to watch this one in Fort Jennings. For Fort Jennings fans, Kalida leads 1-0 midway through the first half. Logan Robke shoots and it's deflected off multiple players, but Ryan Kester there to scoop it up for the save. Troy Ricker sending across to the front of the net, but it is covered nicely by goalie Brent Hovis. Sky high kick sent to the net, and Hovis rises up, makes the save over multiple players. Again, big save for the senior. Penalty kick by Troy Ricker goes uncontested by Hovis, and Fort Jennings scores to get on the board near the end of the first half. We are tied at one. Austin Swift dribbling for Kalida, stops and kicks, and Kester is there for the catching save. He electrified the Fort Jennings crowd with that one. Fort Jennings would come up the winners in this one, 2-1 in a penalty kick shootout. We take a look at the brackets in this one. Fort Jennings and Kalida. Kalida moving on in that one. Van Buren defeating Swanton. So it'll be Van Buren and Kalida playing Wednesday at a place to be announced.